1, 2, 3, come on!
Tubig og loya is boiling now, so I put Himalayan salt and let it boil, and so now we will add the batong or the string beans. And wait a few minutes. Kay dugay pa na siya maluto. So you have to put in the ones that nang dugay-dugay pa maluto. Then, pagka after a few minutes, we will add. Then we will add the kalabasa. Then we will add the talong, and then we will add the okra, tomatoes, green onions, and then saloyot, and then the kamote tops. So, sunod-sunod lang ni siya. Sunod-sunod. Alright, we'll be right back. So here is our string beans or batong, kalabasa, eggplant, and ginger is already boiling. We can add the okra. You don't want to cut the okra kasi Then you add the kamote tops. Have to do tilaw. See if it needs more asin. Yummy, yummy. Perfect. We just wait like maybe 60 seconds. We don't want to overcook our vegetable. So we're just gonna do like that. Our last thing is our saloyot. Wala may malunggay. Saloyot na lang gamiton. Just make sure they're covered. Then we'll cover it for a few minutes. Let's give it a good boil. See? Have to give it a good boil. And almost done. There you go. You don't want to overcook it, so we're going to turn it off and voila, yummy, yummy, yummy. Sige, mag-aon na ta. Atong utan, binisaya, walay subak, walay kamunggay. So here we have batong, kalabasa, talong, tomato, green onions, okra, saloyot, at saka kamote. Then parisa nato og chicharon, vinegar, and of course rice. So mga-aw na ta guys. Yan, naubos ko na. Busog na ang lola ninyo. Salamat guys. Salamat for watching. We'll top it off with